Ready to share your video with the world? Let's see ways we can share video with others for feedback and collaboration, export or publish to share online. You might be working in a team or just need a second opinion. Invite anyone to your design to start collaborating simultaneously. Click to share, enter their email address, and click send. You'll see when they join your design and watch as they edit in real time. Easily add comments by selecting an element or page and click to add a comment. Tag someone, then assign a task for more accountability. You can also add comment stickers for quick communication. Another handy way to share your video is with a watch link. Click the Publish menu, then share a link to watch. People will be able to view your video without edit access to your video design. This link updates dynamically as you make changes to your video, so viewers always see the latest version. It's now time to export your video from Canva. Click the Download button and select the file type. There are two video formats, GIF and MP4 video. GIFs have no sound and are great for short animated social media designs. For all other video projects, MP4 is best. Select to export selected scenes or pages, or download the entire project here. By default, your video will be exported at 1920 by 1080 or full HD resolution. This is ideal for most video streaming platforms like YouTube. Now you've downloaded your final video, let's get it online. Every platform is different, but for YouTube, you'll need to create an account. Log into YouTube Studio and upload your video here. Fill in the title and description and add a thumbnail. Lastly, follow the YouTube prompts to finish uploading and share it with the world. And we're done. Now we can successfully collaborate, export, and publish any video project. Get creating. The world of video awaits.